What is up, guys? It is me, Certified23, and today I'm coming back to you guys with another NBA 2K16 video. This is my first college game with the Georgetown Hoyas. So, yeah, let's get into it. So, right here with my Sice team for no reason. Out here starting out my college career. Hopefully, it'll let me save for 4 seasons. I don't know how it works. Because I'm trying not to watch that many videos on YouTube because I want to actually experience it myself. I don't know about you guys. But, yeah. So, before, if you didn't see my last pack opening on my team, go check that out. It was, I'm not going to say anything about it, but it was disappointing to say the least. But yeah, starting out career with my spin move, it, even in college, it still works. But I'm posting about at the time of this game, I was still a 57 overall. So the stuff I was doing as a 57 overall and not a, what I am now, which you'll see next video on my college game, as a 73 overall, because I was doing a lot of upgrades. But the spin move, the fadeaway spin move, is my favorite move to do in 2K. Because it just works every time. But he would get on assist. It feels so good to have teammates who can actually score instead of doing it all myself. But yeah, spin move, I know, and one. I'm out here getting hyped, but I'm going to be doing some road to the playoffs. I really am enjoying my team, the whole customization now. So I'll be doing a lot of that, hopefully. Maybe we'll try to get a road to first seed, or maybe, I don't know. Oh my god, I still swat people in college. I swatted him, and I'm getting hyped. But at halftime, I had 7 points, 2 rebounds, 2 assists, shooting 50%, and yeah, 14-14. Spin move fade away again. It's in. I'm doing a dance now. I'm hyped in my first college game. The atmosphere in the college is just, I don't know how I made that. I don't know how it was a perfect release. The high school atmosphere is, I mean, college atmosphere is just as good as the high school one. Here, I'm out here still getting rebounds, taking it coast to coast, crossover, take it up, but I get fouled. My players are so hyped all the time. But the road to playoffs should be fun. Maybe try to get to first seed. Hopefully, I don't know what you get for first seed. I have to look. I can't wait to talk and customize my team. Right now, I'm in a qualifying round, but I'm not going to be recording that probably because I know people don't really want to watch a qualifying round. So, once I get into A seed, I'll start doing that. Right here at the end of the game, team is shooting these clutch free throws. Super, it makes both of them. At the end of the timeout, we get a steal, pass down low, taking it down, and we get an easy layup right there to give us a 5-point lead. There's a decent cushion here. They're taking it down. A few seconds down, and my teammate for some reason fouls him because he's retarded. And they call timeout. At the end, coming out of timeout, pass in the corner, and it's good. But it doesn't matter. There's 2 seconds left. Or not 2 seconds left. It's still up by 2. I throw it down because I thought that he would be open. But they foul him. Going to the line, the same dude has fouled them. He makes first one. And it's good. And second one is up. And it's good. So that's basically a dagger there. Please like, comment, subscribe for more of my team and my career videos. That road to the playoff series. Or go watch my last packet opening. And yeah, peace.